Rolled in, and then the police cruiser's lights went on. There's something about younger kids, boys or girls, that when they see the sirens and the lights, and they just light up. It's something that excites kids of all ages, and even the big kids do get excited about that.
That's right.
So, all right, if people want to come out tonight, it runs until 8 o'clock, is that right?
Yes.
So we're right at Bow and Howard Street, and all the activities going to be going on throughout the evening tonight. Is there anything special that maybe is new this year that if people have stopped by in the past, you guys haven't had here for National Night Out?
Last year we did free raffles for backpacks. This year we are doing something very similar. We are raffling off some backpacks, but we have additional items that we really partnered up with the businesses in Elkton who have donated their time, their services, so that we can offer some free items for the families that are out here tonight.
That's awesome. And you know, one of the coolest parts about this, Lindsay, is the fact that it really is an opportunity just to break down the barrier, whether it's perceived or real, with people in the community, between the police and the community, so that you guys get the chance to go, hey, we live here just like you do. We're just like you are. Let's start a relationship so we can help each other always. That's really important, isn't it?
Absolutely. Usually when police officers are, you know, stress is low, and we love our community, we love the people that we serve, and we're excited. We get to come out here, we get to play, we get to meet people. We have time to really just commit to the families and our community tonight, which is what it's all about.
I mean, cops are giving out free snow cones. It's a really low-key affair. Come on by and meet the police, and it's a great thing for the young kids to learn. The police are not your enemy, they're your friend. And when you need them, it's okay to reach out to them and approach them, right? So important.
That's right.
Absolutely.
All right. Detective, thanks for having us out.
Thank
we appreciate
you.
It. Yeah?
Thanks for coming.
That
love
is
it.
Detective Lindsay Ziegenfuss from the Elkton PD, and we are going to check in with Hartley. He is out tonight across that state line in Newark. What's going on, Tim?
A lovely